What particularly appealed to us in the choice of Capote, having discovered that he was to do a nonfiction novel, was that for several years we had been entertaining the revolutionary idea in documentary filmmaking to make a nonfiction feature film. People had made, as we had too, people had made feature-length documentaries, but we hadn't heard of anyone making a feature documentary. That is to say, a film that was fully nonfiction, but at the same time had the dramatic qualities of a work of fiction. And so we were all the more motivated to discover more about his book and to film him. And so we got Capote's number somehow, called him up, and he said, well, if you call Joe Fox at Random House, his editor, and if he thinks it's okay, then he'll do it. And we're very lucky. When we called Joe Fox, he knew our films and was heartily in support, and told Truman that we were okay, and we went ahead and made the film.